Hallelujah, oh Lord. Where I'm from, it go when they bored. We ain't supposed to be here, pop a cork. God did it, ooh, I'm flexing, yeah, of course. Made it out the bottom, of course. I ain't gotta worry about a thing anymore. I just, yeah, of course, with a kind of doing.
What's up, guys? This is Mike from Eternal Art with Face of Day Part 2. It is January 24th, 2019, and for this drawing, I chose Derek Minor. It is the 8th drawing. The 7 previous drawings I used was on the Apple iPad. I used Procreate. It was super easy and extremely accessible. However, for the 8th drawing, I decided to do something a little bit different. So 8 is new beginnings. So for today's painting, I chose Derek Minor. In Relevant Magazine's latest subscription. What?
Do I like restart over?
No, it's fine. So Relevant Magazine's latest subscription, Tyler Dawson came out with an article on Derek Minor. The reason I chose that article was because it was encouraging. He's following his dream, he's living his purpose, but then he says he's always been in the wilderness and today he's still in the wilderness. And he's okay with that.
What the heck you laughing?
You're good.
So we all have a purpose. We've been put on this earth for a specific reason, and we have to identify what that reason is. In Derek Minor's case, he identifies his reason, but then understands it puts him at odds with two different groups of people. Throughout the article, he talks about he's okay with standing in the midst of these two groups. He calls it the wilderness. When we identify our purpose, we have to be okay with where that purpose takes us. In Derek Minor's case, he's okay that it leaves him in the wilderness. Wherever you're placed at, you have to be faithful there. And God will strengthen you to be faithful wherever you at. So for Face of Day Part 2, day number 8, January 24th, 2019, I drew Derek Minor. I hope you're encouraged. And here's a little creative time lapse of the actual painting.
Hallelujah, oh Lord. Where I'm from, it go when they bored. We ain't supposed to be here, pop a cork. God did it, ooh, I'm flexing, yeah, of course. Made it out the bottom, of course. I ain't gotta worry about a thing anymore. I just, yeah, of course. With a kind of thorns, feeling like a king, yeah, of course. Made it out the bottom, of course. I ain't gotta worry about a thing anymore. I just, yeah, of course, yeah. With a kind of thorns, feeling like a king, yeah, of course.
Okay, let me give y'all a new style to run with, new ideas to bite, new way to surf on. Yeah. Please prepare the thong, yeah. Mr. Minor is home, yeah. And I'm done putting y'all on. Yeah. Get Doc on the phone. Watch my moves with binoculars to duplicate it, but they don't see the big picture, so they can't trace it. I can teach you how to hustle and then finesse it, but have my cheese and my bread quick, make it deep dish. It's never been about the money for me. But my mama love me, yeah. I'm an artist but more close to a trapper. Cause I operate outside of the rules, you can't catch us, nope. A lot of people talk but they full of the stuff and pampers, yeah. Trying not to hit the button like Trump and new me a rapper, of course.
Hallelujah, oh Lord. Where I'm from, it go when they bored. We ain't supposed to be here, pop a cork. God did it, ooh, I'm flexing, yeah, of course.
I'm Michael from Eternal Art with Face of Day Part 2. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, subscribe, and share it. Until next time, be creative.
Feeling like a king, yeah, of course. Made it out the bottom, of course. I ain't gotta worry about a thing anymore. I just, yeah, of course. With a kind of thorns, feeling like a king, yeah, of course.